हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डॉक्टर दीपा डाके नीट बायोलॉजी। एंड इन टुडे सेशन वी डिस्कस अबाउट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम क्लास 12th चैप्टर ह्यूमन हेल्थ एंड डिजीज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, इम्यूनोसप्रेसेंट्स सच एज फिल इन द ब्लैंक प्रिवेंट ट्रांसप्लांटेड ऑर्गन्स फ्रॉम बीइंग रिजेक्टेड इन रेसिपिएंट्स। फोर ऑप्शंस आर A. thrombin, B. cyclosporine, C. aspirin, D. none of the above. The correct answer is B, that is cyclosporine. Question number 2, both B and T lymphocytes are produced in the bone marrow. However, only the T lymphocyte travels to and mature there. Option A is spleen, B thymus, C pituitary gland, D adrenal gland. So correct option you remember is thymus. Both the lymphocytes are produced in bone marrow, but T lymphocytes are mature at thymus gland, and that's why they called as T lymphocytes. Question number 3, the immune system comprises A, humoral and fibrous system, B, humoral and cell mediated system, C, antigen, and D, lymphocyte. So for this question, the correct answer is B, humoral and cell mediated systems. Now we come towards the question number 4, that which kind of therapy was given in 1990 to a 4-year-old girl with adenosine deaminase or ADA deficiency? One of the most important question. Option A, immunotherapy, B, radiation therapy, C, gene therapy, and D, chemotherapy. And the correct option for this is the gene therapy. Now we come towards the question number 5. That question is, HIV that causes AIDS first start destroying A, thrombocytes, B, lymphocyte, C, leukocyte, and D, helper T lymphocyte. So here you remember the correct answer for the question number 5 is helper T lymphocytes. Question number 6, which of the following immunoglobulin does constitute the largest percentage in human milk? A, IgG, B, immunoglobulin D, C, immunoglobulin M, and D, immunoglobulin A. So correct option you remember here, the correct option for question number 6 is D, that is immunoglobulin A. Now we come towards question number 7. Infection of ascaris usually occurs by, options are A, drinking water containing X of ascaris, B, eating imperfectly cooked pork, C, CC fly, D, mosquito bite. So most of the students, you are knowing that ascaris contamination or infection in body is mainly occurs by the drinking water, and the correct option you remember, correct answer for question number 7 is A, that is a drinking water containing X of ascaris. Now again, one of the most important question, direct question is there, it is that question number 8, LSD is got from, option A, fungus, B, lichen, C, alga, and D, bacterium. So here you remember the LSD is obtained from the fungus, so A is the correct option. Now the question number 9, interferon act against viral infections by, A, protecting other cells against virus, B, functioning as a macrophages, C, providing antibodies, and D, directly destroying genetic material of the virus. So the correct answer for 9th question is A, protecting other cells against virus. Now we come towards the question number 10. So as you appear, question number 10 on your screen, that is the Entamoeba histolytica is transmitted through insect bite, both dropping, sweat, and the food or water contaminated with cyst. And the correct option for question number 10 is D. The food or contaminated water, when contaminated with cyst, then it causes or transmitted the infection of Entamoeba histolytica. Now the question number 11. The cell mediated immunity inside the human body is carried out by T lymphocyte, B lymphocyte, thrombocytes and erythrocyte. So students, you very well remember T lymphocytes are responsible for cell mediated immunity, whereas B lymphocytes are responsible for humoral immunity, because B lymphocyte mainly involved in antibody production. Then the question number 12, a waterborne disease is a very easy question. Smallpox, tuberculosis, malaria and cholera. So D option is a correct option. You remember that is cholera is a waterborne disease. Now question number 13, which is an autoimmune disease. Options are A. Graves' disease, B. Pernicious anemia, C. Rheumatoid arthritis, and D. Insomnia. So the correct answer is C, that is rheumatoid arthritis. Now you appear a question number 14 on your screen. Which type of cells are involved in allergic response? A. Basophils, B. Mast cell, C. Fibroblast cells. And D, both A and B. So correct option for this question is D, that is both A and B cells. Speed quite thoda jyada rakhi hui hai maine, because biology mein aapko speed maintain karke chalna hai, and if you maintain the speed with accuracy, then only in a short duration of time you can solve the 90 questions of biology. And जो time आप उसके बाद save करेंगे, that time आप use कर सकते हैं in physics or chemistry. So that's why you also make a habit to read the things correctly and accurately with speed. Now we come towards the question number 15. Athlete foods, again most important question, and secondly out of NCERT. Athlete's foot or tinea pedis is caused by which of the following? A. Protozoan, B. Virus, C. Fungi, and D. Bacteria. So here you remember the athlete's foot is mainly caused by fungi. So C is the correct option. Question number 16. Dash is a type of disease that is always present among a particular people. A. Pandemic, B. Epidemiology, C. Endemic, and D. Epidemic. So the correct option, you remember, the correct option for this is C, that is endemic, that the disease which occurs in a particular zone and in a particular peoples, that disease is called as endemic. We all are now suffering from pandemic, so you all are knowing very well that what is pandemic, and it just opposite is endemic. Now the question number 17, interferons are chemically A. Phospholipids, B. Glycoprotein, C. Lipoproteins, and D. Mucopolysaccharides. So normally you all are knowing interferons are antiviral protein, and cytokine barrier also we say, but what kind of chemical molecule? So for that you remember the correct option is C, that is lipoprotein. Now the question number 18, we discuss which category lymphocyte is produced by T cells and is absent in B cells. That means the question is asking that what kind of cells are present with T lymphocytes but they are absent in B lymphocyte. So here you remember the first four option, we come towards the four option: memory cell, plasma cell, suppressor cell, and Cartwheel cell. And among these four cells, you remember the suppressor cells are only present with T lymphocyte, they are not present in B lymphocyte. Now the, and mainly these suppressor cells, suppress the activity of T killer cells, and because of that the T killer cells, the activity of T killer cell is always under control. Now we come towards the question number 19. Humoral immune system is mediated by B cells, T cells, NK cells, that is natural killer cells, and mast cells. Correct answer is B cells. Option A is a correct answer, because humoral ka meaning hota hai liquid, and B cells are responsible for the production of antibody, and when the body acquired immunity through antibody, then that immunity is called as humoral immunity. Now we come towards the question number 20. Opium, opiates and heroin are got from A. Papaver, B. Cannabis, C. Thia and D. Theobroma. Correct option is A, that is papaver. Papaver and its different parts are the source of opium, opiates and heroin. Now the question number 21. Grafted kidney may be rejected in a patient due to A. Innate immune response, B. Humoral immune response, C. Cell mediated immune response and D. Passive immune response. So here you remember the correct option is C, that is cell mediated immune response. Mediated response, you remember very well, is having a property to differentiate between self and non-self cells, and because of that the cell mediated immune response immediately reject the grafted kidney or any of the grafted organs. Now we come towards the question number 22. Which of the following sets of disease is caused by bacteria? A. Tetanus and mumps, B. Herpes and influenza, C. Cholera and tetanus, and D. Typhoid and smallpox. So you very well, for such kind of questions, students, you know about their causal organism, at least whether they caused by bacteria or fungi or viruses. And in this respect, if you study, so C is the correct option, that cholera and tetanus are caused by the bacteria. Now the question number 23. Human immunodeficiency virus causes AIDS by attacking a type of receptors on white blood cells called. Indirectly, question is asking for the receptor of WBC on which the HIV virus get attack. So receptor, you remember, four options are provided here. A. CD4, B. CD3, C. CD8 and D. None of the above. And here you remember CD4 receptor. CD4 is the correct answer, and you remember this question very well, because this is one of the most important question for your NEET exam. Now, so CD4 receptors are present on white blood cells, and with these receptor HIV virus comes in contact or get attached. Question number 24. Which of the following is a viral disease? Diphtheria, filariasis, leprosy, influenza. In such cases, if you are not knowing the correct answer, then simply you find out the causal organisms of the diseases. Diphtheria caused by bacteria. Filariasis is caused by filarial worm. Leprosy again caused by bacteria. Remaining is influenza, and as we all know, influenza is a viral disease. So the question number 4, question number 24, correct answer is D, that is influenza. And the question number 25, elephantiasis is caused by filarial worm, flatworm, tapeworm and none of the above. So correct answer is filarial worm. These are the most important 25 questions. In next session with this series, I will come with some of the important questions from the class 11th. Unit wise now we will begin. So from class 11th first unit, we will discuss the some most important questions for NEET 2020. Up to that time, All you all stay motivated, stay blessed, work hard and blessed.